Hi everyone, this is Shailendra Kumar Sahu. I am head of risk analytics, risk operation and trading operation in ST. I am also one of the board member in ST group. I am one of the speaker in Options Symposium 4, which is organized by the Concept Private Limited. I started my career in trading in 2007. When I got campus placed in India Bulls Securities, and after that I worked with Edelweiss, I worked with Convexity Solutions as an option trader, and for the past 10 years, more than 10 years, I am with ST. So in ST, I joined as an analyst and in trading operation team, and then I moved in my career path, and then I promoted to senior analyst and chief trader, then director, then board member. And right now I'm working with HFT firm. ST is a HFT firm, high frequency trading. They also trade in mid frequency and low frequency as well. But most of the revenue we generate from the HFT high frequency trading. The golden rule is one that you stick to your discipline and you follow your whatever the strategy you have backtested, you follow on it. Maintain discipline, do trading, make sure that you are not exposed to unwanted risk, which you not know when you are trading in options or maybe in future. So discipline is one of the major thing that trader can has. If you don't have discipline, you can't be a good trader. So discipline in trading is very important. So see you guys in Options Symposium. Thank you.